Rangoola. And we're just about set. Equal favourites, the blue and the pink. Green lights on. Third event, Gawler. And we are ready to run. 400 the distance. Racing. Basman second last away. Tries to push through, but Express Eve won the start. Basman checked out of it. Hurricane Diva on the scene. Ran to second, chasing down the leader. Three or four to Basman. Then came Baz's Princess and Lucky Jay. Well, Express Eve ran deep. Got a length in front. Hurricane Diva's going underneath of it. They're three on Basman. They're bumping. Express Eve came off better. Express Eve beat Hurricane Diva. Basman third. Baz's Princess fourth. And Lucky Jay last of the five. Express Eve, well, kept going, bumped there with Hurricane Diva, but she wanted it more. She got clear over the concluding stages and defeated Hurricane Diva and the unlucky Basman, who was tardy away, recovered, tried to ping down the back, but ran into another dead end. 2.84.64th, 2.84.64th, 23 even the time, a length and a quarter the winning margin. Run home in 14.24, Express Eve for Nicole Price takes out the running of race number three. 2.84.6, race number three.